Even we thought this was not feasible on Quest.
I told him not to even try.
You see how that looks really flat, and this actually, like, even the carbon fiber starts to look like carbon fiber. He spent like 4 months on it, and he did a lot of research on this. But it just shows, because it's not so much about the fact that he has a PhD or what he has a PhD in. It's the capacity to learn, research, and break new ground, and actually discover something and make something truly novel.